swear you have one of your flunkies, shouldn't we? Coward. You want to get your hand dirty, huh?
Get her up!
I'm waiting.
You gotta get out of here. She's toying with you, stalling. Just
shut the fuck up!
With.
Let me have it a little funnier.
No! You hit like a girl.
Look, let me tell you. I don't like him.
Why?
I can wait 6 weeks.
Why?
We wait 6 weeks to see the end of a movie.
Why?
We see the end of a seasonal movie and then they just end it in 20 minutes.
Why?
I don't like it.
Mr. Man, there's nothing wrong with the film. Me, I like it. What's this now?
I know, the film not nice. The film is okay. But he ended too early. I don't like it. It's not nice at all. What?
We have heard you, sir.
No.
We have heard you, sir.
Okay,
what do you want to do now?
What do you want to do?
When I shoot my movie, I shoot it to my own taste. Yes.
Congratulations. But see, you haven't given up on this Nollywood dream. Huh?
You remember the last time we snuck into a set at Enjoy AGB? You saw the way they drove us away. See, people like us, we don't do things like that. Everybody treats us like we are some trash.
No.
Like
trash.
Calm down.
Is it your dream?
Oh, yeah, wait. No, do you have money?
Wait.
Do you have a camera?
Wait. Is it your dream?
No problem.
I know that when I get the chance, and God gives me the opportunity, I'll surprise you. Yeah. My haters.
So we are haters now?
No.
No, so we're here.
No, you're not my
hater. I'm not your enemy.
Look, I don't have your time. I have to go and
meet
my brother.
Come in.
This is the part of the society the government fails to talk about. People like us. My situation wasn't as bad as this. I dropped out of secondary school after my mother and my father died. My father owed a lot of money, so they had to take our house. This is where me and my brother Epuma had to settle with. From grace to gutter, I call it.
Kambili, I'm talking to you.
Engineer.
Kambili.
Engineer.
Coming.
Yes.
Yes.
Please, can you? Can you hear me charge?
Hey!
What's in that?
Please help me charge it. Charge it. You need to charge it.
You still am?
No.
Make a checker.
Engineer, he's. That camera.
I did steal it.
Can't believe it. They will beat me too.
They will not beat me. Don't
they will beat me.
They won't beat me.
They will beat me too. Can't believe you.
This is what I want to use to shoot my film.
Throw the camera.
I did steal it.
Use.
You study. Leave me. I did steal it. Engineer, is it working?
And the light no green. Come on.
Charge it.
We go charge them.
Yes.
We go charge them, and I go open them.
Okay.
When I walk in, you go come see me in the evening.
Okay, no problem. Please charge
okay,
it.
Okay.
Engineer.
Come in.
Yes, I'm here.
Come, my director. I just fixed it now. But are you even sure you know what to do with this?
Don't worry about that.
Papa!
Thank you. Yes. Thank you very much. Engineer, thank you.
Engineer sticks.
Kambili.
Yes, brother.
Kambili, where you come from? Kambili, how many bottles you sell? Kambili, you suddenly go deaf. Kambili, how many bottles you sell? Your ears no working. How many bottles you sell? You did not sell anything, Kambili. 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 After your parents died, your father, your mother, they left me to you to take care of you. Is this how you're going to pay me back, Kambili? Kambili, is this how you're going to pay me back, Kambili?
No.
Foolish boy, I see you, I kill you. You pay me back. All I do for you, this how you will pay me back. Kambili, don't come back to this house. I kill you. I kill you, Kambili, I kill you. Foolish boy. You come to this house, I kill you, you die.
Upload a 2-minute documentary video of yourself and telling where you come from to www.ffi.com. Anybody can register. Be the future of filmmaking. Entry closes on the 15th of August. Good luck.
I'm fine.
Good to know.
Please, I beg, I need your help with something.
If I can.
I need you to teach me how to make a film.
Filmmaking? Are you serious?
Yes, there's this filmmaking competition that I want to get into. And you're the only graduate in the area, so you can teach me.
Okay, fine. I'm off to work now. Yeah, when I get to work, I'll look up something and then I'll get back to you.
Oh, okay. You're going to work now?
Yes, I'm going to work. Right. What's the name of the competition again?
It's a film festival, something. I can't remember.
All right.
Yeah. All right. Okay, Copper. Thank you.
Well, I've done my research on the competition. But before I continue, do you have any filmmaking experience?
Copper, no, I don't. That's why I called you to teach me.
I don't know anything about filmmaking, but I just prior to the research, because of the research, I was able to get some things down here in this book.
So
first of all, whether you're aspiring to become a filmmaker or you have an idea, or you want to get an idea on movie making process, you should see these things as a basic breakdown, like a beginner's guide. You understand?
Oh, guide, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
So
okay.
Now there are various steps.
Steps? You have to climb steps?
No, not that kind of step.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'll break it down to you, don't worry.
Oh, okay.
Now, step one is the idea. Now, you see all these movies you see. Everything began with an idea in somebody's brain. Now, what kind of story do you want your movie to tell?
Well, I just don't like the way they end the kiddies program. And we have to wait 1 week.
Okay.
1 week to see the end of the seasonal thing, and then it ends in just 30 minutes.
Good.
I just want to tell my story the way I like it.
Good, very nice. Now, step two is the script. Now, what is the script? The script is actually your story.
Story, okay.
Everything that has to do with your story, you put it down in a written form, you write it down.
You write it down again?
Yes, you write it down. Very important.
Okay.
This is like a guide to help your actors. Like, now, this brings me to the next step, which is cast and crew.
Cast and crew, what's that?
These are your actors and actresses.
I have a lot of friends.
Very nice.
Yes.
Good. And these are people you bring together. You have to make sure they are available
for this
movie to come.
Very available, yes.
Next one is the location.
Location, okay, it's my house.
Good, very good.
Sorry, my brother.
Anywhere.
Good enough. Can you see river?
Anywhere at all. Yes. Then, the filming.
This is the
movie making itself.
Yes, that's the best part.
This is now where you bring all the other steps together.
Yes.
And lastly, you have editing.
Editing. Don't worry,
I think I know someone who can edit, so that's my problem.
Copa, that's why I could come to you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
So these are the steps I take, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Very nice.
Don't worry. No. I'll do something for you.
Make sure you keep me updated.
Oh, yeah, of course.
My name is Kambili.
All right, thank you, Copa. Thank you very much.
I'm going to tell you a story. I have been making a list of things they don't teach at school. They don't teach you how to love somebody. They don't teach you how to be famous. They don't teach you how to be rich or how to be poor. They don't teach you how to walk away from somebody you don't love any longer. They don't teach you how to know what's going on someone else's mind. They don't teach you what to say to someone who's dying. They don't teach you anything worth knowing. Yet, people measure your smartness by the length of your educational history. Various people don't believe people like us can ever make it. They see us as the leaders and the devils of the society. Do you think because I am poor, dirty, plain and little, I am soulless and heartless? You think wrong. I have as much soul as you, and full as much heart. And if God had gifted me with some beauty and much wealth, I would help everyone around me. There are people in this world so hungry that God cannot appear to them except in the form of bread. Our society is sick. Our society is dying because the poor have given up on life. They are ready to do anything to be rich. They
They don't care how they get it anymore. How do you expect somebody who doesn't care about his own life to be scared of taking another person's life?
Big hair, two kiss, I buy you car, stupid girl. The thing you put for my front set.
You know, Chris.
So, my brother, you put grand.
Boss, so now your brother, they snap us. He can't carry camera the videos. We don't kill him, come on.
Oh, God, no more rare, rare.
I think for your calendar, 2 seconds.
For years, sir. Let's go.
Stand up.
So, my brother, you put ground. Blood. I train, you put ground, you kill him. My brother.
Kambili. Stand up.
Be a man, Kambili. You dirty, my brother. My money, I care, you dirty him. Kambili, look at you, clean yourself. Kambili, you smoke. You're a big boy now, you smoke. You drink. You drink. Take something. You don't drink, you don't smoke. I'm a bad person because I give you drink.
Thank you. My camera broke.
What are we going to do now?
I don't know.
And all the videos are inside?
Yes. Everything.
Okay, so what we're going to give it to my friend.
Your friend?
The one that edits, yes. I think he will know what to do about it.
That camera is supposed to have a memory card, no? That's the only way we can. In fact, yes, what we're doing. Just bring it, let me take it to my friend. Yeah, the friend I did. Let's go.
Okay.
Please, let's go. We don't have time. Sorry.
So, Copa, how far is it going good?
Your work is really good, as in I did not think you had an opportunity to compete with those guys. But looking at it now, I think you're good to go.
Really?
Yeah, I'm uploading now to the...
Oh, you're uploading?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, I think I'm done.
It's gone?
Yeah, it's gone.
It has gone to them?
Yes.
Oh, in the radio?
Yeah. Well, it says here that the winners will be announced on the 21st of August by 11 a.m. on every local TV and radio station. So
everywhere?
Yeah.
It's going to be announced everywhere?
Yeah.
And I'm going to win.
So you're good to go. Just go home and, you know, just relax. So, pray. Rest. You've tried. You've done a good job. Like,
so, Copa, nothing again?
Yeah, just relax.
Just.
And wait for the day.
The day?
Yeah.
I'm scared.
You're good to go. Don't worry. Everything will be fine, you know?
Thank you very much. Copa, I knew you were going to help me. I mean, you're the only person educated in the whole community, so thank you very much.
Yeah, you're so welcome. You're making me blush now.
Good morning, Nigeria. My name is Black Coffee, your OAP with the most team. I'm reporting live from the Film Institute studio. We recorded about 18,000 entries for this edition. Wow, but it is so sad that there are only 3 slots. So I'll start with the winner down to the 3rd runner-up. The winner of the 2016 Film Institute competition is Grand Mix Films with his movie Kairan from Red Fire. Second runner-up, Hassan the Creator with his short movie Aduke. Third runner-up, Freddy Okorafor with his movie Painter. Sorry, information is just reaching me from the management that they have disqualified the 3rd runner-up. He used a copyrighted script, therefore his story is not original. The new 3rd runner-up for this year's edition of the FFI's Young Filmmaker Competition is Kambili with his short movie African Dreams. If you're watching this, guys, congratulations on your movie. It was amazing and very eccentric. The management will contact you very soon.
So who do you see as a role model? Who do you want to look up to as a filmmaker? Who do you want to be like? You have people like Steven Spielberg, you have Spike Lee, you have Snyder, and there are many others.
Spike Lee.
Yes, I like Spike Lee.
Very good. Yes. Thank you very much. So I'll be like Spike Lee.
I'm not just Kambili. I'm African Spike Lee.
African Spike Lee. Kambili. 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 Kambili.
No matter where you are, your dreams are valid. That's who we are in Africa, where anything can happen.